Welcome to the review of the year 2015. We have been working hard on the Scottish Government strategy, The Keys to Life. To help people understand The Keys to Life, National Tag produced a video. It explains what the recommendations in the strategy are all about.
People should be treated equally.
And that people should be treated with dignity and respect.
Regional Tags used the video to help them think about how they can get involved.
To feel the rhythm of life, to feel the powerful beat, to feel the tingle in your fingers, to feel the tumble in your feet.
A big focus of the strategy is about people becoming healthier, and we'll hear more about what TAG has done to get people more active a bit later.
To feel the rhythm of life, to feel the power of heat, to feel the tingle in your fingers, to feel the tingle in your feet.
Hello, my name is Jill.
Going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing off. Driving too fast.
Glasgow West TAG have been working hard on the recommendations to get more changing places toilets. The group have been collecting signatures for a petition to Glasgow City Council and have been campaigning with nightclubs, transport, and got together with the guys from Dumbartonshire to raise the issue with a local supermarket.
Just how fast the night changes.
Here we see Jill at the opening of the 100th Loo in Murrayfield. She has made a video explaining why it is important to get more accessible toilets in Scotland.
Even when the night changes, it will never change me and you.
It's fair to say that following on from last year's Commonwealth Games, 2014 saw a lot more people getting active. In Inverclyde, TAG's community development worker has been creating more opportunities for people to get fit. TAG has been working with local organisations in Greenock. Here we see a couple of the taster sessions. Greenock United are now running football training every week. And in Dumbartonshire, the active Dumbartonshire coordinator has been getting people to try out a host of new sports.
When you've been fighting for it all your life, you've been struggling to make things right. That's how a superhuman starts to fly.
Every day, every hour, every day.
When you've been fighting for it all your life, you've been working every day and night. That's how a superhuman starts to fly.
Every day, every hour, every day.
We told you last year about David Jackson and how, thanks to huge cycle, David got involved with the Special Olympics. David, along with Andy Fulton from Glasgow South and Lynn Dumbleton from Stirling, were all selected for Team GB in the World Games held this year in Los Angeles. After months of training and fundraising, the trio did us all proud. What a fantastic result. Key's community development worker in North Lanarkshire has been making great links to get folk more involved in the North Lanarkshire community. Here we see some great joint work with Albion Rovers Football Club. The guys have been lending a hand to spruce up the stadium and in return get free season tickets. Let's hear from the Albion Rovers volunteers.
Hey, this is Alistair. I do the pitches, clean up the pitch, and I skate after the bins, and I help out the Albion Rovers every weekend, Saturday.
I'm Daniel.
I'm John Gibb.
We're tied up with the parking lot for the games coming up. Just keep the pitch clean and all that. So, go to the matches on a Saturday. Yeah, it's brilliant.
This is the buddy club we're working with this morning. They're a very important aspect to Albion Rovers community programme. Why that is because the guys physically come and do things within the terracing, within the actual grounds of the club that make all the difference. This project we're working on just now is the charity garden. The idea behind the charity garden, this is a pie shop. People can actually throw money into the well as they come out. But the main thing is that the guys who are part of this have got ownership and have been asked for the charities that they wish to give to. But the main thing is they're Rovers supporters now. They come every Saturday, they enjoy it. They'll be going to Dunfermline for an away game. And that adds so much to everyone's life because they have brought an awful lot to this club.
Come on, Albion Rovers.
Hi, we're here from Albion Rovers. We'll be here for about 10 to 15 minutes. Thank you.
But it's not just about looking after the grounds. Albion Rovers has been working with Tag and Key to help improve the local area.
This is Kodike Station. Right, this is the fence that we've actually done for Albion Rovers. We actually planted them a while ago now. We look after the stations and that up here.
Looking after the plants, make sure there's not enough, a lot of weeds in them, and make sure they're well watered. Interesting, and it helps make the place look a lot nicer.
The guys down in Dumfries have been stretching their green fingers too, and Key in Pete Road, Glasgow, has been transformed with not only a new look garden but also beautiful new pieces of art. Inverclyde has been getting in the act too, with Tag working closely with Belleville Community Garden to host a number of creative workshops. Of course, it's not all about campaigning. We've had a lot of fun in the last year too. Here are some highlights from Dalmuir, Greenock and the annual Northern Jamboree, the Highland Hooley. In Helensburgh, the Arts and Crafts group is going from strength to strength. After their great success at last year's fair in the square, they are producing some lovely pieces. Something was cooking in the kitchen out in North Lanarkshire. A group of folk supported by Key have been learning how to improve their culinary skills. Let's see the group in action.
Classes gave me more confidence in being part of the team, and it's good to cook and you can take it home and then you can make stuff at home.
Not to be outdone, TAG members in Easter Ross have set up their own community cafe. The cafe runs 2 days a week in the Invergordon Arts Centre, so if you're passing, make sure you pop in and sample their wares. High above the chimney top, that's where you find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow. They have set up 3 steering groups and have started an arts project and are about to begin a community garden in Olness.
So who have we got here?
Me, I'm Stuart.
Cool, and what are you doing today?
Skydiving.
Awesome. You doing it for charity or for fun?
Just for fun.
Brilliant. You ever done anything like this before?
Nah.
No?
I was just saying I've come close to this doing shark diving.
That's pretty crazy.
So some tiger sharks.
That's pretty cool. So you feeling excited?
A bit nervous.
Yeah, that's alright, you'll be fine. You'll have an amazing time. I'll see you in the plane. Finally. There's a reason for the sunshine sky, and there's a reason why I'm feeling so high. Must be the season when that love light shines all around us. So let that feeling grab you deep inside. Moonlit nights with your lover.
It's like